Steeplechase at Monmouth Park with the highlight of the race, Willie Hartack making his debut as a jump rider. Horses off for a mile and a quarter event. Hartack, 1A, Morphileus on. His entry mate, James Favalis, on Lucky Prime, number one, keeping close. And Rotal, number 2X, making it a fight. Willie's second going into the clubhouse stretch. He was coached for jumping by Favalis. He's in the jump race just for fun. And in the stretch, his horse runs away from Rotal to give Hartack a bigger thrill than winning the Kentucky Derby. The jockey's share of $300 will pass to Favalis, who would have ridden with us on if Hartack hadn't taken them out for a new turf triumph.